So ran my errand and headed over to Draft Town. Now, it's not open yet. They're still working on it. They're still building it. I'm crossing the street here. As you can see, he's doing a great job of directing the traffic and everything. But we're going to take a look at, you know, how things have progressed. It's rush hour. If we can get across the street safely, you know, then we'll be all right. So there we go. So it's going up over here. This guy's got a Wisconsin.
Yeah,
yeah, Melvin Gordon.
Yeah.
He's going to the Raiders.
It's over.
Wait, where do you want him to go?
I want to see him
in the start. Wait, hold on a second. Got another drafter. Wait, what's this?
I want him to be a Cowboy.
You want to be? Oh, that's a good idea.
There you go,
that's
man. You got the best line in NFL.
Okay, so if it happens, you got it from him first. Hey, thanks. Okay. See ya. So this is, they're still working. I can't go through that way. I'm going around. What I'm doing is I'm going around this way. Okay. And, just gonna check and see what's going on here. At least I don't think I can go around that way. Maybe I can. Why not? You know? There's nothing, yeah, let's see what's going on here. After all, I'm pressed, right? So, yeah. This is cool. Yeah, Chi-Town's on the clock. Now, as I understand it, this structure is by the city of Chicago and it's used for other events in the parks. See, it's a giant portable structure. Well, not portable in the sense that you would, you know, think it's portable, right? Yeah. Look at this. This is cool. I mean, this is nothing but cool. Absolute cool. Look at this. This is cool. See this? And it's a lot bigger up close than it is from my hotel room. Look at this. Wow. Who do you want the Raiders to get?
Anybody.
I like that. Anybody you can play, basically, is what he's saying. Look at this. This is cool. You know? Is this huge or what? I mean, this is massive. Look at this. Folks, the scale of this is just, as my mom would say, out the door. Look at this. Look at this stuff. And this is the, right here is Selection Square right there. And so in New York, in Radio City, the teams would actually set up here, okay? Right there in New York City, right? But this is Selection Square. They create a whole new different area to have for the teams to select their picks. That's Selection Square right there, all right? Now, Draft Town itself is further back here. So you've got Selection Square here, right there. And the rest of Draft Town behind me, and a lot of frickin' work to do. He's laughing at me. That's ESPN's over there. Now, let me give you an idea of how things have changed, okay? First of all, it used to be at Radio City, ESPN would be on one side, and NFL Network would be on the other. Well, that's expanded by a whole bunch. So you've got NFL Network over here, ESPN over there, and all this other stuff going on down there. And wow, this is incredible. I've never seen anything like this for the NFL. Anything. There's the map. See that? Woo! Can you say big or what? Even the drinks are big. Look at this stuff. Look at all this. Folks, this is something else. And it's over this rail yard here, okay? There's the Chicago skyline, as you can see. This is something else. Now, down there, set up for Wilson, and it looks like sort of a fake football field, if you will, right? So, But look at how big, stop. Look at this, look at how big this is. All right? That's huge. I mean, no two ways about it, that's huge. Look at this. Whew! This is something else. See, you got the fire shirts over there. Look at this. Is this something or what? I mean, this is something else. I have never seen this from the NFL before in my entire life. This is huge. 900,000 square feet, folks. This is big, isn't it? Yeah. I mean, this is something else. I can't wait until it's done and finished and open. All right.